So I felt like I was out hunting down an animal. You know, after you kill the prey and you're dragging it back to your cave. That's how I felt when I found the toilet paper. So yep, got some toilet paper from my girl. Super dad. Good day to go canoeing. A little chilly though, but still a good day. Uh-oh, what's all this? Then, let's see what we find. What adventure awaits? Got me something for lunch. Let it be a surprise when I get there. Something to drink with my lunch. Oh, it feels like I'm going on a long road trip, you know? I did get a compliment from a lovely older lady. She's getting in the truck with her husband. And she said, "I gotta say, I love your bike. It's beautiful. You probably already know that. And I like your tag." I said, "Thank you." Yeah. The tag on my bike that reads unknown. Oh man, it takes on a whole new meaning right now, doesn't it? Unknown. Who'd have thunk it? Well, besides historians. Yeah, that's a big house up on that hill. It's interesting, they're just like different colors too. Or at least they look like that through the tinted visor. They have one of those face shields on the helmet that tints with the light and UV rays. So yeah, I'm getting some rocks. collecting fossils, maybe. Thinking about getting a new computer. I know it's kind of silly to think about it, but notice the machine that I'm using for editing, when it comes to editing the 360 footage, it sure does not respond well. But good thing about being on the bike, I know where I could get one right now that would exceed my expectations. But you can't carry a desktop on this thing, you know? Kind of awkward riding down the road with a big CPU in your lap. Durango pulling a Chevy Suburban. get towed. It's a little Buick too. Newer Buick, a little wagon, I think. Or maybe it was a Mercedes, it's kind of hard to tell. COVID-19, do your part, stay apart, minimize travel, stay on. If I didn't have to do this, run, deliver a package, supplies, I would be home right now, chilling out in the yard, or playing Grand Theft Auto 5. working today? Guess they're not working in this part. There they are. They're working.